I'm at least back reporting.
You're in the middle of the hood, but this is family. They fight for something bigger than them. Obviously, the sheriff's department, but fallen deputies, fallen officers. And remember, we're the only team that I know of that I've gone to tournaments, whether it's Desert Showdown or West Virginia, that we represent. Our shirt and our team is Century Sheriff's Boxing. You know?
Yeah.
So the kids carry that a little heavier, and their pride is great, yeah.
You said it's 100% free, right?
It's 100%, bro.
Just trying to keep them in the steering in the right direction.
If we can reach just one that was going out the wrong way, that's we've done our mission, you know? But luckily, we reach a lot of them, and they stay, and we see them through high school, college prep classes, you know? That's what we do.
So if one went to join a gym, how would they join?
You know what? They can call us. 323-586-6691. Okay? Century Sheriff's Boxing Gym on Instagram.
Okay.
Century Sheriff's Boxing Gym. Shoot me a message. Let me know where you're coming from. It's between the ages of 7 and 17.
Okay.
You know, right now we need a lot of volunteers because our staff has been cut. So we're, you know, I'm not challenging, but I'm asking pro boxers, athletes that have a place in their heart for this to come out here. To come out here, take a look at it. And it's a wonderful program. And I mean, what else can you do better than help kids, right?
Yeah, especially steering them in the right direction and giving them a foundation to provide for the future.
Absolutely, absolutely. You know, I want kids, when I know I've done my job, I'm gonna tell you, when I retired maybe, and my partner and all of us, and we get one kid, if I get one kid to come back and tap me on my shoulder and said, hey, because of you, this is what, that would be great. That would be great, that's my goal. If we can reach one kid, you know, we reach a lot, but you know what I mean? That's what we want.
No, I think you are. Your kids that was in there sparring with Abner, they were excited. There was smiles on their face. They was happy.
That's good. You know, I wish we could keep this going on the weekends as well. You know, maybe taking the fights and stuff like that. But, you know, monies, the funds, we just don't have it. So, you know, and that's where it happens. I mean, you're talking about South Central or South LA now.
Mm-hmm.
You get 2-3 murders a weekend. You know, it's crazy.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
You know?
Hard out here.
It's rough. It's rough for these kids. And if they're not here, they're out doing something else. You know, we got to get their attention somehow. Boxing is one of them.